This video clip presents how to modify guidelines in ARCHICAD 19. Once you have placed guidelines, it's possible to modify them. To do this, hover your cursor over a placed guideline. An orange control dot will appear near your cursor, just as in previous versions. What's new is that there's an arrow cross icon in it to indicate that the guideline may be dragged by it in any direction. Simply click the orange control dot, hold down your cursor and drag it, and then release the mouse button when you wish to place it. The guideline will be moved, keeping its orientation. Alternately, hover your cursor over the orange control dot and press the Q key on your keyboard. In such cases, you can drag the guideline without having to hold down your mouse button, and you can simply click once to define the new location of the guideline. While dragging the guideline, it behaves the same way as during placement. If dragged over a line segment, it will be fitted to a line with a line segment. If dragged over an arc or circle, it will be converted to a guide circle. When you hover your cursor over a placed guideline, the same orange control dot appears near the cursor with the radial stretch icon displayed in it to indicate that its radius may be modified. Click the orange control dot, hold down your cursor and drag it, then release the mouse button when you wish to place it. The guide circle's radius will be modified based on your input. You may also use the Q key method as mentioned earlier. When modifying guidelines and guide circles this way, a guideline may be converted to a guide circle and vice versa by dragging its control dot onto the appropriate element edge.